Well, a Mother's Day gift of a high school diploma delayed more than 60 years when life took an unexpected turn.
And that's when she had told me that she was unable to graduate with a class because she was pregnant with me.
At 81, Juanita Chavez Miller finally has her diploma. Tonight at 10, the multi-year effort one son was able to deliver just in time for Mother's Day.